feet are on fire.
The sun. No, because the sun.
Oh,
like, the bottoms of my feet are never... Yeah, the bottoms of my feet never get sun. I can feel it, like, on my feet. Earlier, dude who's doing the sanding right now while Steve Lindsay was talking to me, he came up and he stuck the camera in my face, like, literally. He had a cell phone or something.
Like, how close?
Like, this. Like, 6 to 8 inches, maybe.
Okay.
And I was like, see? He's sticking a camera in my face, and I'm just standing here holding a camera. I was like, you see the difference? And I held the camera out to show, like, what he was doing, and he was still doing it. I was like, oh, wow, they're so stupid.
And you said that?
No, I didn't say that, but that's what was going on. They did something that makes them look bad.
Right.
I mean, enough of the collective speak. The guy did that made him look bad. He, like, walked up to the line, reached over it, put something in front of me, very close.
Right.
And I was just standing. And Steve was just totally doing it. He was de-escalating what I thought was, like, not really... I mean, it was escalated like the Dr. Dave video was escalated. It's not a real... I don't think this guy's just gonna reach out and hurt me with so many cameras around, so obviously, but... But I was like, just see, like, this is way more intimidating than what I'm doing, yeah. Oh, there's profanity on that. Looks like somebody doesn't like George Bush.